I'm Raj.
And we are going to do a movie trailer reaction to the film Vikram.
Vikram. When I saw the thumbnail, the star cast in this film is amazing. So it stars Kamal Hassan, Vijay Sethupathi, and Fahad Fasil.
Okay, Fahad.
All three together is going to be crazy. And this movie releasing soon. And everyone looking really forward to it. A lot of people has to say a lot of good things about this trailer. So this trailer was like, everyone was like, wow.
Really? Okay.
So I can't wait to watch it. Without wasting more time, let's watch Vikram. Amazing trailer.
Vikram.
Almost done, okay? One moment.
Vikram.
So are they looking for Vikram?
It looks like Fahad Fasil's playing a cop, huh?
Yeah. But obviously, you know, Kamal Hassan has been there for a while. He knows the game. He's a legend. But my eyes were on Vijay Sethupathi and Fahad Fasil.
Yeah.
Especially Fahad Fasil, the way he was running, man. He means business when he's into any film. Like, he puts his heart and soul into it.
Like, there were a lot of, like, action scenes in the film, huh? Like, done by all three of them. And the music in the background was, like, very pumping.
But I think majority of the action was done, like, gun-wise, actually was done by Kamal Hassan.
But I think that's all they showed, no? I think there are a lot of, like, clips of him.
True that.
Compared to anybody else, but still. I mean,
still
this
very
is just
amazing. Like, whoever cut this trailer together, it still doesn't give anything away. Like,
no.
I still don't know what this movie is going to be about. And I'll kind of miss at the end, maybe they are looking for this person called Vikram. Because obviously they all can't be Vikram themselves.
Yeah.
So they're either looking for someone named Vikram who's done something.
Yeah.
But a very badass trailer. I'm looking really forward for the film. And do let us know. If you guys know more about this film, do let us know. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for social media.
Keep sending your requests, guys.
Bye. Just take care.